Damn, how did I, how did I kill with only 2 drops earlier? Oh my god, I died again, dude. I might, to keep the people from around me being annoying, I might summon a group of people. Not like actual summons, but I mean like the way Lucoria soldiers. Or the skeleton bandit to help me with the things around. This helped me crowd control. Keep people out of my way. Yo, where? There you are. There's you. There's you. One more. There's you. Hit you with that. Yeah, Skelly Boy, you know what's up. Go ham. Okay, first phase down. Holy crap, man, the summons make this really easy. Try it, Skelly Boy, get back up. Dragon! Yo, 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 chill! What the fuck? How is this any fair? Oh, it's gone. She can summon other mini bosses to help her? Ah, shit. Oh god, this is gonna get annoying fast, I can already tell you that. Why is she a moon? Yo, what the fuck is going on? Oh, yeah, no, nope, 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 backing up. Oh, he has. Oh, the giant is at, like, full HP as well. I can only tell you so many people are gonna hate this boss. Especially you, Bladen. That's what we want. That's what we want right there. No! She keeps creating distance. I can't get a hit off on her. Nope. Nope. Come on. Ah! I'm good, I'm good. I'll stay back. I'll keep distance. I have a heal spell I can use. She's summoning more dogs! Listen, woman. She has... I need to hit her one more time. I need to hit her one more time. She literally has 1 HP. Come on! Dude! Die! Oh! Jesus! Remembrance of the Full Moon Queen. With Nala. That! I like that boss. That boss was cool, but I mean scary. I had fun. I like that boss. Fun boss.